Five types of stomach pains you should never ignore. Hey there, welcome to Bloom. Most people will experience some form of abdominal pain in their lives. Most often, the pain will go away on its own, requiring no medical treatments, but in some cases, it could be an indication of a serious life-threatening condition. If you can recognize the more serious types of stomach pains, you can possibly prevent a medical emergency. In today's video, we will go over five types of stomach pains you should never ignore. Keep watching until the end so that you don't miss the most important stomach pains you should never ignore. Number 1. Pain accompanied by blood in your poop or stool. Any blood in your stool should be evaluated by a doctor. Blood in the stool could be the result of a number of conditions, from bleeding ulcers to hemorrhoids, as well as some gastrointestinal cancers. Blood in the stool doesn't mean that your stool will always be red. It can also be black and tarry-like, depending on where the bleed occurs along the digestive tract. Keep in mind that certain foods and medications can look like blood in your stool, making it appear reddish in color. If you eat beetroot, blackberries, or licorice, they can all turn your stool red, which can look like blood. In addition, medications like Pepto-Bismol can also alter the color of your stool. Number 2. Sudden or severe stomach pain. Experiencing mild stomach pain from time to time is often common and not serious, but if you experience sudden or severe stomach pain, it could be an indication of a more serious condition. It could possibly be the symptom of a number of conditions, such as kidney stones, appendicitis, perforated ulcer, ectopic pregnancy in women, or a bowel obstruction. Whenever you experience sudden, severe abdominal pain, it is an emergency that must get checked out immediately. Number 3. Stomach pain with a fever. A fever or high body temperature indicates that there is some type of infection or inflammation in your body. This stomach pain could be a sign of diverticulitis or appendicitis. The appendix is a pouch on the colon. Appendicitis occurs when this pouch becomes inflamed and full of pus, resulting in a fever. If left untreated, it can rupture and abscess, causing a systemic infection. Diverticulitis occurs when there is inflammation or an infection in one or more small pouches in the digestive tract. The condition will present with abdominal pain, fever, and nausea. Always seek medical attention when a fever is present to prevent a medical emergency. Enjoying this video? Give us a like and let us know what other videos you would like to see in the comment section below. Number 4. Pain accompanied by unexpected weight loss. If you are experiencing stomach pain and are experiencing weight loss without actively trying to lose weight, this could be a sign of a more serious condition. Stomach pain with unexpected weight loss could be a sign of cancer, pancreatitis, or inflammatory bowel diseases. These are all considered life-threatening conditions that require proper management by a physician. Number 5. Pain accompanied by nausea and vomiting. Stomach pain with nausea and vomiting can occur for a number of reasons, some as minor as overeating, anxiety, or food poisoning. These are usually short-lived and will resolve within a couple of days, but if the pain is consistently getting worse and is not going away, this could be an indication of something more serious that needs medical attention. Subscribe and turn on notifications to see more videos like this and much more.